heck of a lot easier, and both these teams have had success on first.
Looking for some offensive continuity. They're going to get it here. First down and more. Past the 30-yard line, Del Mullins.
No need for that here as he gets the stay.
Duke, fifth in red zone offense at the goal line. The pass is caught for the touchdown. Leonard looking left. Evacuates the pocket. Look at him go. Up the middle of the field, down to the 25 and sliding. Anthony Johnson forced him down 17 yards.
New Devils can get a first down. It's third and one officially.
Leonard still has the football, and he takes it into the end zone for the touchdown. Telling him which way to go, giving him a little bit of an assist. Everybody needs a push in the right direction every once in a while. Starling. 20. Starling leaps over a tackler at the 35. Might have been Ham trying to make the play. Did the ball come out? Indication is that Duke has the football. Gonna go, James. 4 of 6 on fourth down for the season. Leonard puts on the brakes. Hits his man Moore. First down, Duke. Blue Devils threaten once again. Over the top and into the end zone. Jordan Waters airborne from a yard away for the Blue Devils. Second batted ball of the game by Duke for 7 on third down for Virginia. Armstrong with time, delivers near the 40 and a first down.
His drop is just in his head right now.
Armstrong diving for the 40-yard line.
No substitutions, quick over that ball, and a good quick snap, nice tempo here.
At the 30 complete. Turning at the 20, Wicks. But he's into the red zone.
Guys are going to look for the big target like that. They'll go the other way.
Second and goal, diving for the pylon, and touchdown. Paris Jones, what an effort in that front left corner.
Calhoun's got the touchdown catch tonight from Leonard.
Fancy footwork, midfield and more. Angles out of bounds.
Not something that they always mean to do, but first down nonetheless.
Five receivers set, underneath, to the 10, and down at the 7, Jalen Calhoun. Johnson on the tackle.
Plays right here on second and goal.
Quarterback will keep it. Duke thinks it has a touchdown, and the officials agree. Through a hole on the left side, Moore. Down the sideline. Jacquez Moore all the way to the end zone for Duke. Biggest margin of victory for Duke over Virginia since 2012 when they beat them 42-17.